No, ang tanong ng marami ngayon, because you signed that contract with Imagine, ang ibig sabihin ba nito ay aalis ka na sa the journey?
Oh, no, no. This is just the beginning.
Oh, wow.
Nang marami pang biyahe sa buhay ko.
So allowed kasi, ito ng
yes,
journey?
Yes, yes, yes. Kasi inalaw nila si Neil Sean, inalaw nila si Jonathan Cain, inalaw nila si Dean Castronovo. Ngayon, may project na rin yung bass player, si Ross Valerie. So, lahat kami, we have the freedom to explore outside of
the journey. Pero pag dumadating na meron kayong world tour, halimbawa, kayo lahat bumabalik to do the tour. Galing ng arrangement, no?
Yes, yes.
Pinababayaan, hinahayaan, individually.
And it works, kasi it helps.
To explore and bloom.
Yes.
Diba? It helps, you were saying?
Nailalabas namin yung mga personal emotions namin doon sa mga sarili naming work eh. It's not that hindi namin nailalabas yung pag tumutugtog kami as journey together.
Pero iba.
Yes, iba. It's like, it's the other part of you that's nabubungkal mo.
Katulad ng ating mapapanood, kaibigan, sa February 27 sa Music Museum. You will have a solo album.
Yes.
That's exciting.
Abangan niyo po yan.
Okay, ito rin yung bahagi na doon sa iyong kontrata
yes.
with Imagine.
Imagine.
Tonight with